inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B? And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. My God. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Okay, so here we heard those two stories. Don't need that guy. Offer a light. Okay, down there. Couch, any bullets, any weapon? To the walls. Let's see. 17 of those. Go for this guy here. Cause we're sneaking in. Spacer. Weird. I don't know, it blew up. Did they throw a grenade at themselves? Did my buddy, my co-pilot, Barrett, throw a grenade at him? I don't remember seeing a grenade going off. I might need that drum. Throwables. Impact grenade. New items. What are the new items?
Calling all spacers.
Okay.
You know who you are.
We did those
because
already.
That's what they call us, isn't it?
Get that
the ones
already.
Who never respected us. The Free Star Collective, the United Colonies, even the Crimson Fleet and the Ecliptic. They see us as the leftovers, the unaligned space scum running rampant across the settled systems. You know what? Maybe they're right. But so what? We matter just as much as they do. We deserve
all
just
yours
as much as they do. A lot of you have been all over. You've seen the empty. empty buildings, labs, factories, whatever. They're out there, lots of them, abandoned after the colony formed. And others, they want them. They're taking them and everything inside.
I've got some time to kill.
Are you gonna let them do that?
Kick.
You gonna let them get away with that? I'm not. I want my fair share. And I don't know about you, but I'm ready to take it.
Gone. Well, we have other things to do in here.
Pick up this gun, I didn't know they were gonna be that far away.
Fine. Let's go.
Get him in the crotch, shoot him in the crotch. He's gonna stand there?
This whole captain thing really well, you know.
Thank you, buddy. Let's trade something.
Of course. The reality of exploration is the balancing of supplies.
Yes. I want this and this and this. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you some of my stuff. I'm going to give you probably that. Give you. I'm going to give you ammo. You know what's funny?
Okay. Do you need some? I might have some room in here.
Yeah, let's trade. See. Let's trade because I want to know 6.5 ammo. Okay, that's what I needed to do, 6.5 ammo. You think you just need one bullet?
Right. Later.
Moms,
smells like...
fortune. And man,
yeah, spacers.
Anywhere.
Goodness gracious.
A lot to take in.
You're going to
That was a dumb move on my behalf. You guys blew up a container. I need to go down there. I don't.
May as well, right?
Guess they can sell it. Holder, nothing exciting in here. Or it came down that way. Okay. Oops. Tombstone. Check out this tombstone.
If I had a single credit from every space or nest I've ever found. Wait, I probably did.
Bounty hunter suit. Down there. Barrett, hold on. Let's not attack him. Don't attack him yet, okay? Just be sneaky, sneaky. Go in and be sneaky.
Where's it coming from? Where'd you go, damn it? What's your next?
Free grenade!
One out. Love it, Barrett. Where are you? You over there shooting at him?
This a thousand times.
Oh!
Barrett, Barrett, you're on my way, buddy. You're on my way, Barrett. I'm not an expert. Yes, I am. I'm not an expert. Did I really just unlock that and I have no weapons in it? All right, Bethesda. Man. That sucks. That sucks big time. That was dumb. Should I unlock this one? I won't be able to do that. Shoot, just exit.
Find anything worth selling or using?
I like how you say that. Worth selling or using. To be honest with you, I'm a little sad I unlocked that weapons case and waste it. A friggin' picks. Yeah, I see you there, buddy. I'll get to you in a sec. Theft deals damage when gun bashing. Chance that humans drop extra medic packs on death. Okay, that's kind of cool. It's a spacesuit. Corrosion resistance. That's cool. What's this? Ooh, fatty boy. Chance to disarm nearby attackers. Nice. Okay. We'll drink that. And we'll eat that. And we'll go. All right.
Wait, don't shoot. I am unarmed. Look, we can help each other. I can be useful. Just don't kill me.
Don't kill me. Spacers aren't usually the surrendering type.
It's because I'm smart. You've killed so many. I am nothing. No chance. So we can make a deal? This place was full of traps. Traps everywhere. I removed them. But this corridor is just too dangerous. See? Looks normal. One step inside, slam! You are trapped. And nobody's been standing after the doors reopen.
If you want to be spared, prove your worth. It looks like this place really tore you apart. How you deal with the traps?
No one knew how to get through the corridor. But I figured it out. There are letters on the floor. It is a grid. Those letters must spell something. But there are so many words or small phrases.
Oh, you're smarter than you look. Sounds kind of obvious. How many words have you tried?
5? 6? It's hard to find volunteers. I really thought we had it with M. Mantis.
Oh, poor Fred.
Why does everyone always say that? See? I've been helpful.
You could let me go.
Or better, I can help. I know these traps. I know how this mantis thinks.
Should I let you run through them first?
And just give me a taste of the cachet inside. You can trust me.
Nope. That's not a good idea.
Trust is maybe too strong a word. We need each other, so we use each other. Then, when the arrangement is no good, we decide then? Spoken like a true spacer. You won't regret this. I will hold back here. And, well, good luck.
Okay, learn more about the mantis. Okay. Let's see what we can learn. What? Can I hack this thing? I can't. I'm not cool enough. What do I have in my inventory? What were you saying? Something about a language. This layer is a gold mine. Okay.
So met with a lawyer and was prepared.
prepare to party.
Maybe it's this hard.
The video will was emotional. Mom and I stopped talking years ago. Mom didn't look good. But it was Mom. As weird, crazy, and cryptic as ever. I'm almost surprised she remembered she even had a son. It was hard to hear. Almost touching. But then the punchline. No inheritance until I go to Mom's secret base on Denebola 1B. And she ends not with an I love you or an I'm proud of you. No. Six Semper Tyrannis. My god. Always with that stupid Latin saying. Over and over she'd say that damn thing. Thanks, Mom. Thanks oh so much.
Okay, maybe that's what the Latin... Okay, let's look at this. S. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, 7. Okay. No, 8. Okay, I set that off. What is it then?
Keep your eyes on anything. Death is everywhere.
So since I set it off, can I just run across it? Let's get out, Barrett. Barrett, let's get out of here, buddy. I don't get to find out the mystery. I'm dead. Wonder what the mystery is. So I could just go in there, guns blazing. Okay, read the notes. It looked like there was 9 spots. What do you think it is? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.